It was one of the biggest symbolic moments of the Obama presidency, with the president and first family, plus the nation's first Catholic vice president and Dr. Jill Biden, all together greeting Pope Francis. It made for an unprecedented welcome to the